Netherlands to do a little bit of weather presenting. So this is the office for the day, and as you can see, there's a lot of computer screens here. In fact, there's six. I'll be making some weather forecasts, I'll be making some educational videos, and I'll also be advertising our app. So it's a pretty cool setup here.
Hello everybody, my name is Jordi Bloem. I am one of the media meteorologists here in the Netherlands at Meteo Group. And today I had the radio shift. For instance, I had to do a radio broadcast for Gelderland, province Gelderland. And you see right now that we have some rain in Gelderland and the rain is moving to the east. It's quite chilly in the Netherlands. 3 degrees here in Gelderland and along the west coast, 6 degrees. No snow anymore. We had snow the past days. It was very nice. But as we look now, outside the window, rain, very wet. Not my cup of tea, but I'm ready already for the Christmas. Have a nice Christmas, everybody.
Hi, my name is Britta. I'm also on the media team. Today I have the late shift. Just got a cup of coffee to start with. And also we're already in the Christmas mood here in the Facebook group. We have some Christmas trees all over the building. This one's very nice. I decorated it myself. And I wish you all a very Merry Christmas.
Avec des précipitations au niveau de l'équateur. Et puis on va vers l'Australie pour savoir s'il n'y a pas de dépression du côté de Sydney. On repart vers l'Europe pour voir, par exemple, si les prochains jours, il y a de la neige.
Odi liefert Ihnen ein hoch aufgelöstes HD-Radar für ganz Deutschland und sogar Echtzeitwarnungen. Und da bekommen Sie genau die Information, wann es bei Ihnen anfängt zu regnen, in welcher Intensität und wann der Regen letztendlich auch.
Hallo. I'm working on the shipping division of Meteo Group.
Okay.
This means that we advise vessels sailing worldwide across the world's oceans on the best way to reach their destination. For this purpose, the master sends us each day a position report via email. And based on this position report, we can advise the master what's the most optimum way to reach his destination, considering adverse weather conditions, currents.
Okay, thanks very much for explaining a bit about your job. Thank you.